ANC and South Africa's journey towards a free country over the last 100 years. It tells a story of 12 presidents.
We are celebrating 100 years of achievement as a party, but we are also celebrating 12 wise men who led us through that 100 years.
ANC's leadership used this occasion to lambast Freedom Front Plus leader Pieter Mulder for his utterances about land.
One wouldn't fail to appreciate the fact that the man want to rewrite history, because even before the settlement of Jan van Riebeeck in 1652, the Dutch understood that there was a hostile tribe in the Cape of Town.
Proceeds of the sale of the book will go towards the centenary celebrations. Free copies will be printed and distributed to libraries across the country. The book will also be launched in Europe and the United States.